JKP and other officers and men from the army and the JKP are doing very well, and they're excellent condition and out of danger. They are being looked after by the best doctors available here. Now coming down to the operation yesterday. Ever since 14th of February convoy attack on CRP, we were tracking the top JEM leadership in Kashmir Valley. As you are aware, that convoy attack was carried out by Jaish-e-Mohammed of Pakistan, and it was being controlled from Pakistan with active support of ISI and the Pakistan Army. The local Tuma commanders, most of them Pakistanis, who were in charge of controlling, coordinating, fabricating and execution of this operation, were the main people of the JEM top leadership in the valley. Since this leadership of the JEM was on a track, ever since this incident happened, and day before night, at midnight, on specific information, we hit this module. And I'm happy to inform the country that in less than 100 hours, we eliminated the JEM leadership in the valley, which was being handled by JEM from Pakistan. The details of the terrorists killed, two Pakistani terrorists and one local conduit, the terrorist, have been shared by you by the police in the yesterday's press release. I would also like to tell one thing to the parents of the local youth, especially the mothers, because I understand and I know in a Kashmiri society, mother has a great role to play. Through you, I would request all the mothers of Kashmir to please request their sons who have joined terrorism to surrender and get back to the mainstream. Anyone who has picked up gun in Kashmir will be eliminated unless he surrenders. And this is a message and a request to all the mothers. Please tell your children to surrender. There is a very good surrender policy being initiated by the government so that they can join the mainstream and pursue with their life and the future course. Otherwise, anyone, as I said earlier, anyone who has picked up a gun will be killed and eliminated unless he surrenders.